What shall be done with a jealous woman?
Jacques Dunchild, if you were having the baby, you'd love it. Well, I never wanted it. Richard and I never needed anything else. And now this.
How can you say such wicked things?
Sometimes the truth is wicked.
The starring roles of Jeanne Tierney long ago revealed her as an incomparable dramatic artist. But in the part of Ellen in Leave Her to Heaven, she gives one of the truly great dramatic performances of our time. Of the devastatingly beautiful Ellen, it was said, she would cheat, lie, deceive, stop at nothing to make the man she loved her exclusive possession. With matchless dramatic power and romantic appeal, Cornel Wilde surpasses all his previous triumphs. As Richard Harland, he fights his mad desire to marry Ellen.
Now look here, Ellen.
Darling, will you marry me?
Why, you unpredictable little...
Lovely Jeanne Crain discloses new emotional artistry that distinguishes her as one of our most talented actresses. As the gentle half-sister, not even she is spared the venom of Ellen's violent jealousy.
What are you running away from? Is it me? Ellen, when we were kids, you used to torment me every way you could think of. You can't do that anymore.
Is it Richard?
If you must know, I'm going away because I can't stand living in this house any longer. The whole place is filled with hate. Your hate.
Not hate. Love, Ruth. Richard's love for me.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more videos,